she was there, she was awake, she was loose, and I really felt that I could ask today what I want to ask, and today it was really all the transitions, the extensions, the extended canter, back to the periods, the Pierre Passage. I think it was today. It was really brilliant and with precision and risk. Today it was her best test. I have to say, because there was really no mistake, and so that was at the end the difference, I think. So I'm happy that we could achieve it.